Playing some zombie. Always wanted to play this game. I remember when it came out for this came out for Wii, the original Wii. Let's play it. I always wanted to play it, I never got a chance. Normal mode. And survival should be. For newbies, no survivors, no leaderboard. Let's do standard. So it must be good because it's kind of a remake.
The alchemy of wealth from air will bring a second blight upon mankind. This fog of death will cloak the land. And those
Should be a
men
good story behind this one.
unprepared will succumb to its foul clutches. For God shows no mercy on those who heed not his words.
Kind of like 28 Days
Thus
Later.
will the end come
Takes
for
place
the
in the
world,
UK.
made unworthy in his eyes, will be purified by black angels so that he may begin anew.
So it should be interesting because this was all a Wii U game, a Wii game where it was just for the nunchucks. Ubisoft. Okay, so we're survivors. Always wanted to play this game. I'm so happy it's free on Xbox Live for Xbox One Gold membership. It'd be pretty cool to check this out finally. Damn. It's crawling with zombos. This shit freaks me out, man. Gotta move your ass. Go, 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 go. Made it. Oh yeah, this was like one of the first games that had looting in it. Oh, I got a flashlight. Oh, Jesus. Freaky. Why am I playing a scary game again?
Wakey, wakey.
I hope the whole game is not dark like this.
I call it the Prepper Pad. It's a smart map with radar and a connection back to me, so I can watch over you. And you'll need it. Better sort the lights out. There's a generator in the toilet. See the green light on your smart map?
Yeah, I see the green light. Game is so dark. No service. Oh, I see. Okay. So that's how you save it. Activate generator. Rah. That's me right there. Damn, man, this is like, I don't have a key card. It is so dark. I hate dark games like this. So you save. I could push them away. Yay. Okay, so I'm in the safe house. Damn, man. Giving me a headache, it's so dark. I'm not a big fan of dark games, so. Darkness bullshit is annoying. Activate generator, okay. Key card required. I don't see no key card. That's where. Okay, here we go. Thank God.
You see, the last person I tried to help went outside without the pad. And look how that ended. But there is something else you can use. That backpack is a Bob bug out bag. See? You need it and what's inside.
Oh shit, I gotta get that backpack. I'm previous survivor. You gotta be kidding me. So I gotta go out there with no weapons or nothing. Great, this is gonna be fun. Something's checking out the scary ass dream. Oh, joy. This is gonna suck. I really don't wanna do this.
a good time to try out your radar.
It's not fun, it's just scary.
Between survivors, because if you got infected, wouldn't you want someone to do the same for you?
I got it.
Good going. A nasty business, but it's got to be done. Now, check that box. There's a pistol and ammo you're definitely gonna need.
Cool.
Good work. You've got to keep this place clean if you want to survive. More than 20 hours awake, and your decision-making goes to pieces. Don't neglect your sleep.
Shit, where's the safe room? I don't remember. Okay. We survived.
They're hooked into CCTV cameras all over.
We survived.
This one's from a supermarket near you. But the more eyes you have, the better. There's more cameras at that location, so I'll walk you through hacking them.
I'm gonna so get killed.
CCTV cameras are secure, hardwired to police HQ. But they're wrong. I was a Royal Signals boy in the army. I can teach you a thing or two about secure comms.
I'm so dead.
Time for your first field trip. Those cameras won't fix themselves, and you need to do a little shopping.
Oh my god. This sucks. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, so I got... This game was ahead of its time, though, with the loot and everything. It's pretty cool. I got a cricket bat. I got 8 bullets. I got 14 rounds. And a health kit. And I got a flashlight. I need to turn off right now. I guess I'm going on a fucking field trip. This is not cool, man. Damn it.
Give me a sec.
Oh, shit. Okay, and Bob use assign items to quickly. Ah, shit.
You'll need a key card to get out. There's bound to be one somewhere at that station. Use your pad's environmental scanner to search the area. Perimeter looks calm, for now.
Nothing in there? This game was ahead of its time with the looting. Nice. It's actually pretty fun. Need a hammer. We got down there. Just one. Two, I see.
Shit, you've got incoming. Check your radar.
Whoa. Which got beheaded. I like how it's slow paced. Wish there was more light. Oh shit, look at that. I didn't even see that down there. A deterrent. Okay, so this is the way I went. Okay, so apparently there's only one way in. Cushion in this dumpster. I like the looting aspect, man. That's pretty cool. The same shit. Something that I missed. Got it. Okay.
This safe house is my handiwork. A long time ago, I teamed up with a bunch of no-hopers called the Ravens of D. I helped them fortify places like this, because we knew this was coming.
Pretty decent, though. Made it. I'm in the street. It's a pretty sick game when you play it through. Just a little test run.
John Dee predicted the plague and the Great Fire of London that stopped it. And he saw plague victims in his own lifetime. Even tried to find a cure, the panacea. But it's a myth. You can see as well as anyone. There's no cure for this.
Empty?
To scan that door and I'll hack it open for you. I'll get that for you. I've locked the place down for your safety. Okay, you're free to come and go now.
Wow.
Scan every CCTV junction box you locate so I can hack it and bring those cameras back online.
Wow. Bastards are all over. Any. Hey, shit, sir.
You just walked past the working junction box, by the way. That's a camera hub, in case you've never noticed one before.
Yeah. I didn't see it. That's cool how they added hacking. That is. Trying to figure this shit out.
Throwing flares. Now they could come in handy. Bright lights to distract the dimwits.
How's he still going on, man? Right on the head, bro. He should have died. Up, thanks for checking out the stream. Game is fucking serious. What's up? I am scared shitless right now, I'm not gonna lie to you. Okay, let's see. This game was like a freaking pioneer with the looting, man. This is one of the first games. See if I could find like a shotgun or something. Nothing in there. Reeky Gaming, what is up, dude? How are ya? Okay.
No way in.
Definitely download it. It's pretty fun. It's pretty immersive. It's just freaky, man. Jesus, I don't know what he wants me to do. Oh, I got it open. Okay. There we go. Cameras. Where the fuck are the cameras? You know, I wanted to avoid fighting with these stupid zombies. But I know I'm gonna have no choice now. Yeah, it's pretty scary. I know I have to go, like, in between all these zombies. I really... What the hell? Over here wasn't too bad. There was only one, but watch over here. There's like a bunch. This is gonna suck really bad. Shit. I'm so gonna get killed. Oh no.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
You're ready to face down a bloody horde? It's your life.
Okay. Oh, there goes the box. Okay, I see. That's what he wants. Okay. I was about to get killed. That's what he wants.
Excellent. Your smart map's been updated. Without a good map, you're a goner out there.
Okay, so now what, buddy? Open shortcut to the safe house. Controls are really tight in this, though. I like the controls.
There's a man nearby that's your quickest way back to the safe house. Have a gander. Sometimes retreat is your best option.
Yeah, I would say that. Tapping the shit out of this.
Good work, soldier.
Wait, let me look around here first before we go. Oh shit.
Triangulating. It's inside the supermarket. Be careful.
He's down. Down. It is so dark too. Oh god. What the hell?
Use your radar. You have to ping areas manually if you want to know what's lurking in your blind spots.
I don't know how to... Oh, why? Oh my god, there's three. Oh, that zombie's freaky. He has one leg. We have a bunch over here. What do you think? I should kill them? Die, fat boy. Nice! Alright. I am a badass zombie killer. Okay, so I know if I go under here and it gets hairy, I could just bail. And I could just come in here, okay. And I could just jump in the manhole. Alright, let's see what happens. I haven't had a physical real confrontation with a zombie yet. I don't know what they do to you. One hasn't got too close yet. Okay. He's got nothing. Come on, I want to get a shotgun. I would feel a lot safer. Thank you guys for checking out my stream. You guys are freaking awesome. I think you guys just made me a Twitch affiliate. You guys fucking rock. Thank you. Thank you all. You guys are great. Okay, so this is cleared out. Okay, let's go back. Come on, there has to be a gun in here. No. Okay. Alright, that was pretty productive. Okay. Bridge closed. Yes. Yeah, I want to take the shortcut. Are you sure? Yes. It's getting pretty good now. It started really dark and a little janky, but I'm liking it now. Getting into it. It has that Resident Evil 7 feel to it. Not as scary, not as intense, but it's pretty cool. Okay, we're in this dark safe house again. Cool. Nice. So I guess he sleeps and he takes a nap. Like a baby boy. Okay, let's see what other freaking things this guy has planned for me. Weapons, ammo. Okay. I already did this. Also, we got the camera up. Okay. So what the hell are you supposed to do now?
This is where it all started, and this is where it'll end. I promise you. Protect the city.
Okay, I gotcha.
Your survival depends on it.
Okay. So now what? I gotta turn on more cameras? Oh, son of a bitch. Okay. So my mission's not over. I see. I gotta find another thing to turn on. This game was a Wii game, okay? It was ahead of its time. I wish I would have played it for Wii. Okay, so we came out of the manhole. I'm so used to playing PUBG that I want to crouch right now. Okay, let's see if we can find some cameras. No. Nothing over here. Okay, shit's about to get real, people. Shit is about to get real. As it dumps the diver, that's okay. The zombie apocalypse, you have to do what you have to do. Shit. No! No, 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 no. Before every blighter from miles around comes running. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh my god, help me. Somebody help me. What the freak? No, I can't jump. Get the. Oh Jesus. Oh god. Oh god. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Run, run, run. Oh. Oh god. That was horrible. Holy shit. I'm in a meat locker now. I'm out of bullets! Oh, thank God. Let me eat a candy bar. Oh, Jesus! Why? Ugh. Asshole. Yes. Okay. I'm gonna have to use the cricket bat because I almost died. That doesn't look right.
Barricades. Shit. Find a hammer. You're gonna need to rip the planks off some doors.
Okay, hammer, hammer, hammer. Okay. Yes!
Down, loot it.
Alright, I gotcha, buddy. I gotcha. That's pretty cool. This game is fun. Yes, I'm in the market. Okay, cool. If you're the one with a British supermarket looks like, this is what it looks like. The hell? Dude, I have no bullets. If a zombie's in here, I'm screwed. This wiffle ball bat ain't gonna do shit. Let me drink, like, let me eat a candy bar. I gotta get a bigger bag too. Oh god. Give me the money. Just gonna break all their heads before they get up. Oh god! Bring it! Holy shit, man. Holy shitballs. Doing pretty good. Yeah, I see you. Asshat. Okay. Need bullets, man. Yeah, close that, man. Ain't nothing in this drawer. Place is dry. This place is dry. Pick up what? Damn it. One of those games, one of those survival horror games where the ammo, everything is very scarce. Oh shit. Why am I gonna go in a basement?
When you find the box, link the pad up to bring the cameras back online.
Yeah. Damn it, this is a bad idea. This is a bad idea. Three freaking shells. Shit. Got it. Woohoo! Is that a mocktail? Is that a cocktail? Hell yeah, I'll take a cocktail. I need it.
Molotov cocktails are classic. Sometimes you just can't beat the classics.
That is truly a classic. I will burn them now. Yeah, I see you. Yes! I gotta use more health. I gotta drop some wood. Gotta drop that douche. Alright. Feel a lot better now. Oh, Jesus! Why? Oh, God, she's a punk rock zombie. Damn. Ooh. Well, that's inappropriate.
Good. Now, find your way back to that shortcut you passed earlier and get your ass back to the safe house in one piece.
Dude, I don't remember. You and your sadistic games. Oh, God! An emo zombie. Jesus. The zombies are turning up in this place right now, guys. Holy shit. How many bullets do I have? How many bullets do I have? 4 bullets! It takes 3 to put them down. Fuck. Oh. What the hell? He has powers? He has powers. I'm trying, dude. I am trying. They have powers now. Oh my god. Move your ass. Go. Yes. Holy shit.
So you made it.
Oh my god, that was intense.
Now, you may have noticed a box in the main room with a Raven symbol on it. Time to show you how it works.
Okay. Inventory box.
Weapons, ammo, and supplies in there. You can't carry everything while you're outside, but a well-stocked cache will give you options before you set off. So drop whatever you want in it.
Okay. Oh, I see how it works. Okay, cool. I could put this in there. Put some wood in there. Cool. Looks like I got some empty slots now.
Shite. And not before time. There's a horde approaching. Check your radar.
Jesus. Oh no. Are you kidding me right now? Ah! Oh shit! This is not a good situation to be in right now. Ah! What the fuck? No! No, this is not supposed to happen. I wasn't even prepared. This is so messed up, man. You wanna party with me? You wanna freaking go zombies? Ah! Oh, no! 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 Oh my god! What the hell is going on? I'm dead. I'm legit dead. Yeah, what's up? What's up? What's up? Berserker mode. No! Oh no! That's bullshit. I wasn't even ready for that attack. Damn it. Mother lover. Guys, thanks for checking out the stream. Please follow. I have more streams. I actually have to run right now. Thank you so much. You guys are awesome. I got my ass kicked. Definitely download this game. It's a lot of fun. You guys rock. Thank you. Damn, that sucked.